Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd, ahabbata fillah, the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research in Ifta was asked, I was pregnant during the blessed month of Ramadan. I had vaginal bleeding on the 20th of Ramadan, but I neither ate nor drank. I kept fasting. During my stay in the hospital, I broke my fasting for 4 days. After Ramadan, I made up for the days of fasting I missed. Should I make up for them again, bearing in mind that I have not given birth yet? Please advise me. May Allah reward you. The committee answered, you're observing fast while having vaginal bleeding during pregnancy has no effect on the validity of your sawm. Just like the case of istihadha, which is abnormal vaginal bleeding outside of the menstrual or postpartum period. Therefore, your fasting is valid. Moreover, you're making up for the 4 days you missed during your stay in the hospital after Ramadan discharges the obligation, and you do not have to fast them again. And we ask Allah for success. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.